This. Oh, what's this? that? This is more than we can handle.
Itakarakasa Kozo. Did it spot us?
Let's go back to our previous spot and wait for it there.
Itakarakasa Kozo.
Low and quiet. Hurry. This ought to come in handy.
Thank you.
I hate...
Not too bad.
Light should be coming from further in.
All right.
Don't let us down, little guy. People's spirits. All the ones they've been gathering.
But there are so many.
You get less worked up over things the longer you're a detective. Couldn't do our jobs if we let everything get to us. But every now and then, you still run into cases that just knock you flat on your ass. Case in point right here.
Yeah, I get what you mean.
That feeling in your chest, screaming at you to make it right. Hold on to that feeling. It's what gives life meaning.
We can go through here. What is he going to do with Mari?
That guy's the reason I got stuck with these powers. It's all one big science experiment. He'll use your sister without a second thought. Just focus on saving her.
Ah, shit. This was like a boss fight.
No. We can't have our lab rats scurrying from their cages.
You!
KK! Wait! Where's Mari?
A fascinating reunion, but that will have to wait. The ceremony is soon to commence. I have no more use for either of you. It is unfortunate, but you are both beyond salvation.
What are you saying? Give her back!
Alas, you are too late to speak your final farewells. She has already taken her place atop the final stage.
She's what?
There remains work yet undone. Critical work. I shall have these two look after you in my stead.
You really think this shit can bring back the dead?
KK, what are you talking about?
This crackpot wants to harvest a ton of human souls to connect our world to the next. His wife got sick and died 5 years ago. Now he's trying to bring her back. I'm sure his daughter would be so proud of what dear old Dad has become.
the deal? Who are they?
Forgive me, but I believe I have misled you. My wife and daughter understand me perfectly. I have but to beckon their souls back from beyond. Special credit must be given to my daughter. This barrier would not exist were it not for her.
You sacrificed your own kid for this?
The body is naught but a vessel for the soul. Why must one be attached to a thing so ephemeral?
This guy is cracked!
The time is nearly upon us. I shall have her keep you company.
What the fuck?
Akito, get away from her! She's ripping us apart! Shiki!
Akito, you can't fight her head on like that. For now, get where she can't see you.
I bet this could slow her down. KK! You okay?
Those tails are the source of her power. Pull them out! I'll help!
Okay, got it! I'll try to sneak up behind her.
I really do, but I just can't make that call. I can't. I just wanted to fight. Dad, Mom, Ringo, people are always protecting me. I'm always standing behind somebody else. For a long time, that never bothered me so much. But it's different now. Found another one? Fine, but this is the last one, seriously. Better come up with a name. I was just like a cat, sitting around, being taken care of. Is that a way for a person to live? No, it's not. Not at all. I'm just a cat. Like a cage.
One more time.
Strange feeling. The harder life gets to deal with, the emptier I feel. That no one understands. Just a burden, always being protected. I'm a hollow shell, waiting for someone else to decide for me. Barely even You should stay here. It'll be safer that way. No, this is wrong. It's wrong! They deserve to live too!
KK!
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
damn it!
KK, we need to go after him. She's still not done.
Stay out of this. Leave the dirty work to a pro.
It's unforgivable. What he's done.
It's not gonna end till he's stopped. Let's go.
Right.
Chapter 3 completed.
Sure as hell isn't anything good, though. Hey, don't go getting cold feet on me now.
I won't. Let's go.
Hey, Akito, you hear a phone ringing?
Luckily, the power from that Kifa that you got there ought to help you find some more Toadie Gates. Just keep moving. Oh, and KK? About Erika. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. I'm used to getting my hands dirty.
I should have made up my mind sooner back then. Before it was too late.
We can still turn this around. It's not over yet. We're a team now. The three of us.
Akito is right. This fight is just getting started.
Yeah. Thanks.
Newly revealed Toadie Gates. Gates. Alright.
Let's do this, partner.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Very nice. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Sometimes when the wind picks up around here, people end up with cuts on them. The weird thing, though, is that they don't hurt or bleed.
Gotta be the work of a Kamaitachi.
Isn't that the yokai that's like a weasel, with sickles for hands? They're so fast, people think it's the wind, right?
That's right. Makes them a real pain to catch. I would know. Hunted them as a kid. Always lost them, though.
Most kids would have given up after once or twice. Why am I sensing that you're suddenly all excited?
Because if we use my power, we can track it. I'm not gonna lose it this time. It's pretty good having you around.
Why?
Let's just say I never knew anyone as honest as you when I was alive.
Uh-huh. I guess I get it.
There's a Kamaitachi. It's not paying any attention to us. Get moving. Chase after it until it stops. Stop moving. Yes! That finally bagged one.
I think you mean I bagged one.
You see all kinds of stuff in the forest.
Not necessarily a good thing, you know?
What the hell is that? I'm actually a pretty charitable guy. Thank you.
Kid, you're killing it.
It's go time, JK.
Did you actually pray?
Of course.
With all those monsters, I can't get close to either one. It was such good, clean water. Can't you do something about it?
Think the wells are corrupted?
That's my hunch. But two, probably connected by underground water veins. That means, even if we cleanse one well, it'll just get corrupted again right away. We'll have to cleanse them both. Fast.
It's a race against the clock, then. I wonder what this is. He keeps an eye on us.
We could use it.
Thank you.
Smooth work there. Sounds like a Kappa. Must be close. They like to lurk in places where there's water.
Have to find the others out there. Looks like we can get down from here.
Sewers. No shortage of water there.
Outside?
Didn't think we'd actually find a lair. Let's try to lure out a Kappa. Put a cucumber on that platform.
A Kappa? What do we do now?
Stay hidden and wait until it's eating. When it's distracted, we move in. Can't rush it. Use spectral vision to track its movements.
Took the bait.
Yeah. Now sneak up to it, quietly. You're getting into yokai too, huh?
I'm not sure I'd put it that way.
Thank you.
Seems handy.